Pisces, it's Chocolate from Sexy Astrology. Yeah, this is your horoscope for April 2011. Now, what I have in my stars for you, is that you are approaching mastery. You're becoming masterful this month at what it is you want to sell. And if you're involved in the music industry, so much the better. Because Pisces is the sign of, if you're having selling something, it's usually something in the realm of dreams. Am I right? Or I think they make good historians, they make really good restaurateurs, but what they really are good at is milling together a giant fantasy. They are great at painting a giant portrait of some fantastical, orgiastic kind of thing. All right, Pisces, show us what you got. Write the book. Publish it. Time to finish. Okay? Enjoy. La 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 la. I need a haircut.